Decided to work on one of the ball wheel designs today. Drew that little bike there in the middle, called the cannonball. Just thought that looked neat with these kind of cannonball shapes here like that. Originally this bike here, the engine's supposed to be there in the middle. These are the donut style hubless wheels. Here's what a cross-section of that would look like. You can see how the fairing kind of blends right into the wheel. The ball wheel designs are typically done like this right here, is what I'm working on this morning. That was this bike here. I know it looks more like it's like ring wheels or like a hubless wheel, but they're not. They're supposed to get one more ring on the inside there for looks, just to give it a little more of a 3D image. Typically, I would have made an attempt to shade this bike to make those balls look more 3D. Also, what's shown here today is this. You can see that that section between the ball and the fairing is rounded inwards. That's how this bike up here, how the wheel's attached to this bike. This one here has this set line that kind of cuts diagonally there. You can see that there's the ball, and then right behind the strut there's these little straight lines there. That's because the ball at the center section attaches like this. You can see the ball, and then there's a straight strut, and then the fairing is kind of cut more horizontal, I guess, or vertical. Anyways, these are what I'm working on this morning. I finished up that one this morning there. I like the way it came out. Not 100% sure I like this arm for the footrest. I think that instead of having this angled down and forward, I would have it angled forward and then kind of roll downwards a little bit. Instead, in a motion that's kind of more like this, and then have the foot peg down here like that. I kind of like that way that looks a little better in here, but that leaves the originally I thought maybe when if a person was sitting on it that would be a little bit too cramped, and I figured originally I'll put the peg way back here, and then have the peg sit down and run there. But I just kind of want to do something with this area more. But anyways, these are just, like I said, these are kind of spitballing. This is one of those designs that has the kind of laser thing that comes out the front and the back where the bike rides on a laser. You can see the opening there for the laser like that. And then this would be the cross section that I'm showing for, let this one be right there. Like that. I'll call that one C up there. Anyway, that's what I was working on today. There's also decided to work on this little hub thing here. I kind of had an idea for. Don't think I'm gonna hash this vehicle in the background. This came out like crap, so I stopped working on it. And we'd have to redraw that entire thing. I may actually eventually redraw that one right there. I don't know if it's necessarily worth it to do it, redo the entire thing in ink, but I may do it in 3D on the computer. And apparently my dog is trying to get my attention, who wants me to go upstairs and lay down with him because he's bored. Anyways, folks, that's what I was working on this morning. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to click that bell notification for future content.